the usual process of like if you have lost item, for example my phone, you'll go to the OSB and check your phone. But what if the OSB is closed? So our system helps the students for the convenience of the finding their lost items.
We came up with this system because the students are having a hard time locating their lost items. So through our system, this can help the students locate and find their items easily.
For our admin module, still under construction. So we plan to include student registration for the student. So the admin is only allowed to add the student and edit the account of the student. So our next module is the items.
Lost items. So the student surrenders us the items and it's the admin's job to add the item. He can also view it with even update the status if it's placed or unplaced. So here's our system. First, we have the add an item. So we select category. So electronics, ID, others, personal. So for example, electronics. And phone description. And you can also post an image of the lost item. For example, there we have a phone, we have an iPhone. There, here's a few items where you can see the lost items. So here we can delete and update the status of the item.
Students module still under construction, so the login page of course, and the students can view the lost items. And once they view the lost items, they can click the claim lost items. So for the claim lost items,
so for the claim item, so to the claim module, it will add, view, delete, and edit claim details. So for our My Shop project, it's all about the add to cart, sir, for claiming the lost item.
So, pakita na namin yung under construction, sir. So, here's our plan, sir. Like, yung categories is needed, then ito yung items na lost. So the students can view the lost.